All right, well, do you ever crave cold pizza for breakfast? Well, turns out you're not alone. A new poll from delivery service Slice finds that a majority of Americans prefer to eat cold pizza in the morning. Interesting. Instead of a typical breakfast of eggs, toast, and if you like, bacon, 53% of people would rather chow down on leftover dinner and preferably without pineapple on top. That's what I say. That's disgusting. The survey reveals that about half of pizza lovers think that the controversial fruit shouldn't qualify as a topping. You agree to disagree? Yes, no, maybe so.
It's not my first choice, but I don't feel as against it as you do.
Well, keep the pineapple separate. Today might be a great day to have pineapple outside.
Yeah,
chill the pineapple on this hot.
But I'm with the survey. I like warm pizza for dinner, but then I like it cold for breakfast the next morning. I've eaten some cold pizza many days over there during the show.